And children continue to account for a quarter of all COVID cases reported this past week. More than 225,000 cases this week were reported for the week of September 9th. Now, some of those children could later develop multisystem inflammatory syndrome. It's better known as MIS-C.
It's rare, but Brian Heap is here now with a look at the infections that we're seeing in California.
Well, Gulston and Edie, California cases have tripled since February and now at more than 600. MIS-C is a rare inflammatory condition that's associated with COVID-19, and it can cause damage to several organ systems. And we talked with UC Davis Health Dr. Dean Blumberg about why this happens.
We see MIS-C when children recover from acute infection with COVID. And so usually they have COVID, and then 2 to 4 weeks later, as the immune response matures, they have an overexuberant immune response, and that results in the symptoms that we see with MIS-C. Only a small portion of the children who get COVID and then recover get MIS-C. And sometimes they're symptomatic with COVID, but it could follow an asymptomatic infection also.
With the increase in COVID cases among children, doctors are expecting a surge in MIS-C infections.
The main thing is to prevent children from getting COVID in the first place. Once they've had COVID, I'm not aware of anything that can be done to prevent the development of MIS-C. I think that parents will recognize it pretty easily because these kids are very sick. They generally have high fever, and as the name implies, they have multisystem involvement.
The condition causes different parts of the body to become inflamed. Now, again, as you heard, the rates are still very low compared to overall COVID rates. Most cases happen in children between the ages of 3 and 12. Edie?